I've got a question for you today. How many more sales, clients, or leads do you think you'd gain if you had a video commercial ranking on the first page of Google for all the searches people are making regarding your product or services that you provide? Now think about that for a second. How many sales, clients, or leads do you think you'd get if you had a video commercial ranking on the first page of Google? And that's a great question. And what I'm going to show you here in the next few minutes is nothing short of pure domination of a marketplace for a particular niche. And what you're going to see is something that I can do for your service or your business or your product that you're promoting via the internet. Now, we do this in two ways. We go into a market, and let's say, for example, you're in the city of Chicago. Let's just use that for an example. And you tell me, well, I want to dominate a 25-mile radius. So what I do is, whether you have a video that you've already created or we can create one for you, we take that video, take a list of keywords that you either provide to us or we do through our own research. We take it, we take that video, and we literally dominate that 25-mile or 30-mile radius or however many mile radius you want to do around your main target city, and literally dominate it with videos. So let's jump into this. We're going to do a quick case study. I'm not going to keep you too long. What I'm going to show you is achievable in any city, any niche, and any, actually, worldwide. I'm just using the United States as an example because that's where I live, but this can be done worldwide. So let's jump in here. Our first term that we're doing a search for is emergency bankruptcy filing in St. Louis. And as you can see right away, what jumps out at you? This, what I like to call a billboard here. This is a video commercial. It pulls the user right in. Video converts very well. And not only that, a lot of times, depending on the niche or product or service that you provide, a lot of times folks are just looking for contact information. They see your ad here. Sometimes they even think it's a website and they just call your number. So this is a quick example, but I want to take it a step further. This is on the main page of Google, on the first page. But if you go over here to the video tab, and let's go on down here. Every one of these videos are for this client. So as you can see, that's total domination. And we could go on there as a few more pages, but here we are right on the first page. Now let's do another term. And this one's emergency bankruptcy attorney in St. Louis. As you can see, we've got 9 videos on the first page of Google regular search. Now you take that a step further and we go over to video tab. And as you can see, every one of these videos is our client. And we'll go to the next page. Every one of those videos is for our client. We could go on there, probably 5-6 pages deep. But you kind of get the idea. This is what we can do for your business, your product, or your service. And let me ask you, if somebody types that in, or, you know, you've got to remember, people are on mobile phones these days too. They not only type it in, but they speak it in. If somebody speaks that or types that term in, guess what? You think you have a good chance of getting that call? You better believe you do. Now let's go on to another term here. Now this is a case study. This is 24-hour DUI attorney in Atlanta, and that's in Georgia. Drop down here. Here's a video on the first page. Stands out. You look at all these other boring ads, right? These websites. This is going to stand out. This is going to draw people's attention. It's going to draw them in. They can watch the video and learn about your product or service and give you a call. And if we go again over to the video section here, and as you can see for that client, we've kind of ranked in a huge, I think 25 or 30 mile radius around Atlanta there. And we move on here. The next one is best DUI attorney in Lehigh Acres, Florida. As you can see right away, what stands out to you, a video right there on the first page. That could be you. Just put yourself in that place. I mean, you may be a DUI attorney or whatever product or service you have. Imagine being on the first page of Google for that term. And even we go over to the video tab again, there we are. And we could probably go a couple pages deep. There we are. All right, that's what you call total domination. That's what you call when somebody's searching for your service. They're going to trip all over your video. There's nowhere else really they can go. Next one is, let's try a different one here. Best MediSpa in Chapel Hill, North Carolina. Here we go. Two videos right there. We go over to the video tabs. Let's see here. Yep, most of these are our client. I think two of them that aren't. I don't think this one is. Actually, yes. No, all of them are for our client. Yep. All right, let's keep moving on here. 24-hour DUI attorney, Gresham, Oregon. There you go. Just imagine having this type of domination where any possible term that your potential client, a prospect, types into Google or speaks into Google, your video is going to show up. And that's how you dominate an area. That's how you take over your market space. And it's not a matter of competing anymore. It's just, you just dominate and your competitors are left scratching their head wondering what in the world you're doing. Let's go over to the next term. Well, best DUI attorney, Gresham, Oregon. We're kind of moving around here. Here you go, first page. What stands out to you? The video. There's the phone number. A lot of times people are in trouble, they're just going to call. So we always put the phone number in the title. But this is another one, a perfect example of a 25-mile radius around Portland, Oregon. To show you that we're not only doing it on Google, we're also doing it on YouTube. Now to give you a little background on YouTube, they are the second largest search engine on the internet. Now you've got Google, you've got YouTube, and then I think you got Bing and Yahoo. But YouTube is the second largest search engine. So here we are, we put that same search term in here. We're showing up, we got two videos right here. Both of these videos are for our clients. Let's do one more and then we'll be done here. St. Louis bankruptcy attorney. He's not our client, but this guy is. As you can see as we scroll down, this is on YouTube. And this is a feed in itself. You're not normally able to stack up like that within YouTube itself. Out of 20 spots on the first page of the YouTube search for this term, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 spots out of 20 in YouTube, the second largest search engine on the internet for this particular term. Now I want you to think and imagine for a minute, those are your videos. Do you think you're going to get the call? Do you think you're going to get that potential client? You certainly are. You're going to at least have an opportunity at that point. And if you're not impressed with what you've just seen right now, I don't know what else I can show you. But this is what we do with our mass video creation. It's a domination service. We take your keywords, the cities you want to target, and we just go in and what you just saw that I just showed you in this case study, that's what we do for your niche. That's what we do for your product or your service. And we're very efficient, we're very fast. Whether you provide the video for us or we create the video ourselves, you will see the same results. It's always good if you have any videos of yourself, live videos of you actually talking about your product or service work really well, especially when it comes in any type of legal niche or the dentist niche or anything like that. But also slideshow videos work really well, cartoon videos, hand-drawn videos, all those convert really well, but they convert really well when they're showing up on the first page of Google, because you can spend all kind of money creating a video, but if nobody sees it, it doesn't matter. What we do is we dominate your space. You give us the keywords, give us the cities, we go to work, we dominate, we give you a list of all the URLs of all the videos and where they're ranking, and you can sit there and track them. And if you've got any other services that you use for those URLs, you could certainly take them and start building backlinks or whatever you do on the, maybe you have an SEO in-house that does your website. You could certainly embed them on your website and other properties that you may have online. But what we do, we call it mass video domination. And I just showed you a simple case study, but it's total domination, if you remember. Because when we go over to the video tab, for example, that could be you. We're gonna go 4 pages deep. I haven't gone this, okay, we're 4 pages, let's go 8. 8 pages, okay, it stops around, let's say 6. Right there, we got some mixed in. So about 5 pages deep of just your video, along with it being on the regular search of Google, also on the mobile search of Google, also within YouTube, and we show up a lot of times in Bing and Yahoo, so we've got them all covered. So if you're looking to dominate your market, if you're tired of competing and you want to dominate, make sure you fill out the questionnaire before or give us a call today, and we'll certainly be happy to answer any questions you may have. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.